I wait for this day every year.
This one's a big guy!
And it's been so much fun to watch people get interested into it and say, I never knew that. It's one day, can you schedule it on a Saturday? No, it's today.
This one is a boy.
It is Salamander Scramble Day here at Vaux's Nature Area. That means that the weather is producing the salamander migration as they are exiting the ditches around Vaux's and headed back into our wetlands to spend the winter.
This is a really great event that only happens, you know, a couple days each year to see the real surge in tiger salamander migration. So, you know, when it's happening and the conditions are ideal, you gotta go.
We're finding salamanders.
We wait for this day every fall, and this is our third year coming to find them. And we didn't expect to find so many today. We've actually found about 30 salamanders today.
And they're just a really neat species. They won't bite or anything. They're very pleasant animals to be around.
Look, he's climbing on my sweater.
They don't have any teeth. They don't have any claws. They cannot hurt you.
Yeah. I like to explore nature so I can become a scientist when I'm a grown up.